and welcome. I'm Crystal McGill, and today joining me up close and personal is the famous world pizza chef, John Lanzafami. Welcome, John.
Thanks for having me.
No problem. So what's cooking, good looking?
Oh, lots of things. Food, straight after this, back to work, stoves, pans, staff.
It's a hard life, right?
It's a hard life, but it's a great life. I'm loving it to death.
Now tell me, I hear that you're a part of the Australian Culinary Olympic team. How was the spoon and egg race?
Talking about the spoon and egg race, and I wasn't jumping hurdles. But yes, it was 52 nations. Australia was obviously one of them, and Australia came ninth in the world.
Oh,
so very, very impressed.
Very impressed.
We did very well. I live for the freedom,
ride for the freedom, die for the freedom. Family of Cuba. Now, tell me about these two books. These are your two books. Who inspired you to get writing and?
Well, the pizza book inspired me because I won the world championship in New York. And straight after I come back that, I said, look, you know, if we don't put this down on paper, pizzas is just going to be an uncommon law. So, you know, what inspired me is, you know, when I'm gone, they're there, and it's a great pizza book, and people are welcome to really, really, really well. And my second book, Family Italian, what inspired me on that is just my family and you know, my mum's food. And as they
always... Good old Italian cooking in the kitchen with Nonna and... And John, what's so good about pizza?
It's round, it's thin, it's...
Simple.
Simple, it's beautiful. It's the most, probably one of the most well-known fast foods that you could eat all around the world. I live for the freedom, ride for the freedom, die for the freedom. Family left Cuba, all for the freedom.
That's why all opportunities, me lo como, I eat them. Global dominance, known through all the seven... I just don't understand it, John. I know you love truffles and porcini, but chocolate truffles and porcini mushrooms? What the hell are you thinking of?
They definitely have to come out of a woman's mouth. They're not chocolate truffles, they're real truffles.
What do you mean, real truffles?
They're a fungi. You know that beautiful thing,
the mushrooms,
fungi?
The I've never tried it.
It all grows in that poo and it makes it all flavoursome and beautiful.
Nice.
That's the best
very
truffle.
Satisfying, I still want to have that now.
So truffle is an amazing, amazing mushroom. It's found under a walnut tree, and it used to be searched and found by pigs, but they found that the pigs used to eat them, so it was a very costly thing. So now they train dogs to do it. So
well, I love walnuts, so I mean,
and
you must love it.
You love truffles. It is the caviar of all mushrooms. Ooh.
Now let's go down in the underwear department. Briefs or boxes?
Ooh, boxes.
I live for the freedom, ride for the freedom. John, if I wrote you a check right now for $1 million, how would you spend it?
Fast cars.
Wrong! You're supposed to spend it on me!
Would you drive well?
I do. Well, I love fast cars as well.
Repurpose that check then.
Thanks so much, John, for your time here today. Bon giorno, and I will see you next time. This is Crystal McGill from Satellite Agency Inc. for Prodigy Magazine. Ciao.
Ciao.
I was born in Miami, my blood is from Cuba. Cuban American, don't let me fool ya. I'm in priority, they holla woo ya. Any doubts, hascorula. I've been around the globe, ripping. I live for the freedom, ride for the freedom, die for the freedom. Family left Cuba, all for the freedom. That's why all opportunities, me lo como, I eat them. Global dominance, known through all seven continents. I flirt with the earth, she loves when I whisper in her ear and pull up a skirt. What a dirty girl.